spotted real pelicans. So we're at the Natural History Museum. Wow, look at this. Morro Bay. This is a very, there's a telescope here. Estero Point. So this is like the maps, Morro Rock, mud flats. So this is like telling the story. Here's Morro Rock over there, mud flats here. Grassy island, sand pit, and Pacific Ocean. Nice one. The adventure. It's so cool. It's rotating. Look at that. So, Samok, hello and welcome. That's the native. What is this, babe?
Animals around here.
Abalone?
With barnacles.
Oh my god, abalone with barnacles. Oh, so this is all about abalone. Oregon to Baja, Mexico, tadpole, scalp forest, estuaries. Wow, this is so much. Yeah?
Think like a scientist. Mm-hmm. Do you notice anything on the abalone shell?
Mm-hmm.
Have you seen them before?
I've never seen abalone.
Barnacles.
Barnacles grow on abalone shells because the shells are a good place for them to stick and eat. That need a hard surface to settle. Okay. Well, barnacles, they grow also on turtles and whales.
And piers, ships.
Uh-huh. Horn shark. Is this a shark?
Case,
or this is
the
egg case? Yeah. I'm still here, bro. Next.
And the shark. That's what the shark
is. Oh my god. So this is the shark, horn shark.
Two,
so this is horn shark.
Mm-hmm.
Central California, Tubaha, Cape Forest estuaries, like this place, sea urchins, crab, and small fish, what they eat.
Yeah.
Their meals. Spoon up to 4 feet long. Oh, wow. Spiral shape of the, yeah. What do you think it might shape like this? Answer. So shape of the head. Help. Keep it safe by allowing. Okay. So this is the spiral thing. Ah, this is cool. That's also next object. Abalone that I've seen earlier. This is so cool. Okay, staying alive. Take a closer look. What do you see? Brown pelican, cormorant, western gull, long-billed curlew. Oh, that's what I thought. That was sandpipers, but they're bigger. Yeah. The long bill, and that's sandpipers, western brown pelican. I've seen this one. Great blue heron, turkey vulture, kingfisher. Yeah. And great egret, fish, lingcod. Okay, so force of nature, oceanic forces. Oh wow, this is such a cool forces of erosion. So I can turn this. Chains or tectonic. You see that if it collide, there would be no earthquakes and fewer mountains. And that's the result. When tectonic plates separate. Okay, wow, this is good. When tectonic plates separate, molten rock rises from the core. If molten rocks didn't rise, there would be no Morro Bay. Okay, this is so very cool. Erosion flattens hills, carves landscapes, and releases minerals. If erosion didn't carry soil away, Morro Rock would still be buried. Wow, that's so cool. Where? Rain. Wow! What is it? Red-tailed hawk. Oh, so this is some.
Yeah.
Oh my god, they release very smelly gas. Yeah, oh, you are skunk, striped skunk. Hi, skunk. And this one, red-tailed hawk. All kinds of clams, crab. Wow, and all the fish, Pacific electric ray, opa, or moonfish.
The Morro Bay State Park Museum of Natural History is a natural history museum in Morro Bay State Park, California. The museum sits beautifully on a hill overlooking the Morro Bay estuary with a view of Morro Rock. It is the only natural history museum in the California State Park system. This museum is a very fun place. I really had fun here. I didn't know that I would. We first came here just to see the view, but then we saw the museum. So we entered and here we are now.
I love this topic, volcanoes or plate tectonics. Morro Rock is what's left, living on a rock. Erosion. Hillside erosion, rain fog. skeleton of rhesus dolphin, and that is skeleton of brown pelican. Wow, that's massive. And this is skeleton of California sea lion. This is the eggs of Brent's cormorant and some eggs. Ooh, cliff swallow is so tiny.
Swallow. Oh, this is even tinier.
Ringneck duck. Mallard. Oh, so this is a mallard.